Breaking news just into the West 2 newsroom. A toddler found home alone covered in feces.
Police are having a hard time tracking her mother down. Brevard County deputies were called to the home on Jordan Road just off Tropical Trail in Merritt Island just a few hours ago. West 2's Dan Billow rushed out to that scene and has been gathering late-breaking details. He joins us live, and Dan, deputies say it's a horrible case of child neglect.
It could be, although they're not sure until they contact the mother, Martha. And it was a pest control worker who was the one who found the child right here in apartment D6 at the Tropical Manor Apartments on Jordan Road in Merritt Island. He found the child smeared with feces with no one there to care for her. The baby is a girl, about a year old. Paramedics were called right away, and they found her to be hungry and thirsty, but otherwise okay. The mother is reported to be both uncooperative and unable to be found. Deputies are not releasing her name. She was already under investigation, but a Department of Children and Family spokesperson will not say what for. Neighbors had an idea of what was going on.
She works at a strip club, I heard, so if she left early in the morning, she wasn't going to work. But I heard this isn't the first time she's done it. She never has a babysitter. And she's always outside, always gone. So the baby's always apparently left home alone.
DCF has taken the child into emergency protective custody. The child may be released to relatives soon. Let's give you a look at this license tag number. The mother could be charged with child neglect or abuse when she's found. The police are asking public to take a look, be on the lookout for the mother's green Chevy Cavalier, license plate 2766JF. At 5, more on the search for the mother. We're live on Merritt Island. Dan Billow, West 2 News.